This is Carl Stevens in the Back Bay, which is a pretty pricey area to live, and I figure people around here could buy whatever dog they like. But what kind of dog do they like?
What kind of dog is this?
He's a Vizsla.
A what?
A Vizsla. How
do you spell that?
V-I-Z-S-L-A.
Does he do,
Are they all this loud?
Yes.
Tricks?
Yes.
What kind of dog is that?
It's a, Yorkshire Terrier.
Yorkshire Terrier.
Yeah.
What's his or her name?
Tiger.
Bye, Tiger. This dog is a Bouvier. What's his or her name?
Sawyer.
What kind of dog is this?
A Cocker Spaniel. Say hi, buddy boy.
Well, that's a good looking Cocker Spaniel.
He is.
Can you tell me what kind of dog is this?
Well, this is a Portuguese Water Dog.
What kind of dog is this?
This is a Bernese Mountain Dog.
A what?
Bernese Mountain Dog.
Burmese?
Bernese.
Bernese? What does Bernese mean?
Well, I don't know. I guess somewhere from Germany. That's where he comes from.
Doesn't matter what the dogs are called, I guess. They all got four legs, and the humans have to follow them along with little plastic bags. From the Back Bay, Carl Stevens, WBZ News Radio, 1030.